Dennis wrote this next song. It's called The Girl I Left Behind.
Yep.
Okay.
Not to be confused with The Girl I Left Behind Me.
Thank you.